I want to welcome to the stage one of my dearest, my nearest and dearest. This is Gavin Creel, playing Dr. Pometer.
Hi.
We coordinated in black and white today.
We did. Very serious.
We're very serious about color. And we're going to sing a song from the first act. This is...
Do we have to set it up or anything?
Yeah. Let's tell them who you are.
Set it up. Oh, I play Dr. Pometer, and I'm her gynecologist. Hey. character study. Okay. And we're at a bus stop, and this is kind of my favorite part of the musical, second favorite part, when we're sort of finding a common ground of both dreaming about something, and I respect her wonderful skills in the bakery.
And so, I respect his wonderful skills in
stirrups.
The gynecologist's office.
Yeah.
So, yeah, two people who feel slightly unseen in their lives seeing each other for the first time.
Shall we?
Let's.
You know, it's kind of funny. Yeah. Seeing you sitting here in your waitress uniform, you remind me of a girl I once knew. God, by now, she's well in middle age. She's probably 41 or 42.
Thank you.
What? No. Oh, God, no. Sorry. I only meant it. She was a waitress at a shop I used to frequent quite a lot. Nice teeth and small hands and snuck me goodies I couldn't afford then. She was sweet to me. Reminds me of you.
Nobody ever really notices me that way.
Somebody did, right? I mean, you got the whole baby thing going on. She'd bake the pies fresh every day, like you, I guess. But I must say, if pies were books, yours would be Shakespeare's letters. You remind me of her, but better. It only takes a taste when it's something special. It only takes a taste when you know it's good. Sometimes one bite is more than enough to know you want more of the thing you just got a taste of.
But that reminds me of a thing we would say, me and my mama in the kitchen when we'd bake. She'd say, Jenna, you can tell a whole story with a taste.
Yes, that's exactly what I mean. I swear that as those flavors mixed and melted, I could hear the sirens sing. It was truly something special. One taste, and I want the whole thing. I must say, it felt like I got carried away. Intoxicated, made me escape the room I was in. I can't help but wonder how your hands must have felt creating such a masterful thing.
Just one bite caused all that wondering.
It only takes a taste. It only takes a taste.
When you know it's good, sometimes one bite is more than enough to know you want more of the thing you just gotta taste on display, and then I'll slice and serve my worries away. I can fix this eye, can twist it into sugar, butter, covered pieces. Never mind what's underneath it. It's amazing. surprise them. So they dance on the tongues of the very people that they're secret from. Make it soon, make it better. Though better never lasts forever. I'll make it small.
Incredible band, the Waitress band.